Opportunities in biotechnology start at Lakeland. Biotechnology science is the use of organisms, cells, or their components to create products or solve problems. Biotech advancements can be found in medicine, environmental products, food, agriculture, and forensics. In fact, there are over 1.2 million biotech jobs nationally and 55,000 in Ohio alone.
I was looking for a second career, and I needed something that was going to be a technical where I could slide right into a job and know what I was doing, and Lakeland was perfect. It was a two-year program, and there was a lot of opportunity in Northeast Ohio.
Well, most of the biotechnology in Northeastern Ohio is biomedical biotechnology. Because of Case and the Cleveland Clinic, two world-class research institutes, and the spin-off technologies and the companies that support them.
And I just think it's a great program to be in. There's just so many areas that you can go into that I don't even have to leave the place where I grew up to have a fantastic job.
Lakeland's Biotechnology Science program is the first of its kind in Northeast Ohio. The program provides students with both in-depth understanding and hands-on experience in a wide range of bioscience laboratory techniques.
When we do experiments, it's very detailed and you know why you're doing what you're doing, and it's just fascinating to see the results that we get.
I really like the research behind the science rather than just accepting everything how it is. I like to know the whys behind it.
I see myself doing research, but I also would like to go into an industrial side of biotech and be making products that would improve people's lives on a daily basis.
Students leave Lakeland prepared for laboratory technician positions in research and industrial laboratories.
Over 90% of our students find employment or go on to four-year degrees.
A 2+2 program integrates seamlessly with Ursuline College's biotech major. Transfer programs with other local universities equip Lakeland graduates to enter as a junior in related fields such as biology and chemistry.
I hope to get a job right away. I would like to continue and get a bachelor's degree somewhere, but I'm undecided. I could go pretty much any direction.
As part of the Biotechnology Science program at Lakeland, students participate in an internship set up through the college. These 8 or 10 week internships offer real world experience and often lead to professional recommendations or a first job in the field.
I chose to do the biotechnology program at Lakeland mainly because it ends in a really great internship, and that just gets your foot in the door when you finally graduate.
Biotechnology is one of the top 10 fastest growing career fields in the country, and Northeast Ohio is home to many world-class research institutions. There are career opportunities in these fields, and your opportunity starts in the Biotechnology Science program at Lakeland.